Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to make advanced animation to WordPress Elementor. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to animate. So first of all, open your page or post, which one you want to edit, and then click on edit with Elementor. And I want to add an animation bottom of this section. So for that, click on this six dot icon and click on style and click on shape divider. You can select the top or bottom, so I'm selecting bottom and type. Click here and you'll find many types of shape here. So I'm going to select waves brush, and you can change the width according to your choice. Also you can change the height, and you can flip it and then click on update. And if you are using Elementor free version, you won't be able to add custom CSS or HTML here, so we are going to add some custom code for the animation. So for that, open these preview changes and now click on customize. And click on additional CSS and you will find some code in video description below. You have to copy all this code and then you have to paste here. And here you can see it's moving now and I created an animation. If you want to change the duration of this animation, simply change the value here, then click on publish. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to animate. Thanks for watching this video.